How to find hidden apps on iPhone and iPad. When giving over your phone to a complete stranger, or even a friend or family member, you may feel the need to conceal some apps, such as those used for banking or texting. However, if you don't know how to unhide or restore hidden apps, they can become a major headache. One of the easiest ways to find hidden apps on your iPhone is to use the search option. You can access the search by swiping it down on the homepage of the iPhone. To find an app, by typing its initials into the search field if you know its name. After you wrote something, you will see a list of available apps installed on your phone. As a pro tip, you can ask Siri to find a certain app by saying something like, launch and then app name. Another way to find apps is to check the app library and its subdirectories. The app library is a fantastic option. To locate the app, either use the search box or look through all of the files on your device. Just search all apps here and also the subdirectories and try to see if you find the app you want. Another way to find hidden apps is to check if you do not have any sections from your home device hidden. To activate jiggle mode, press and hold anywhere on the main screen. To access the dots that will appear horizontally over the dock, tap on them. To expose the concealed pages, simply select the corresponding checkbox. This way all the pages on home screen will show. Also, if you feel like you've messed up your home screen layout and don't want to deal with it anymore, you can revert it to its original state. Launch the device's settings program. Find General and then tap it. Select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset. Now tap Reset Home Screen Layout. This way you can come back to your original home screen layout. iPhone Home Screen Reset to Factory Settings. These are some ways to find hidden apps on iPhone and iPad. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.